Mr. Graves. I'm the band director here at Manchester High School. This is our spring concert. It's the culmination of everything we've done throughout the year and all the hard work they put in. So they're tired, but they're excited to be coming. So the group you see before you, real quick, is the jazz band. It is led by Mr. Fielding, my great colleague, and Brent. I'm going to hand the mic over to him to give you a second.
How's everybody doing tonight? Okay, cool. So this is the Manchester Jazz Band, it's called. It's not the high school jazz band. It's not the middle school jazz band. It is the Manchester Jazz Band. Because we've got students from both middle school and high school that have come together on this project. All right, some middle schoolers stand up. Now high schoolers, please stand up. So this has been just awesome. So this is completely extracurricular that they have taken on. We do Thursdays after school until about, 5:15 again? Yeah. So we just work every week until 5:15 since about February. And I think we're going to find they are just awesome. They're rocking it out. So this is completely different than what you typically hear with the regular bands, right? So I think you're going to have some fun with this. Another really cool thing about jazz band is our instrumentation. Right, we've got our saxophones with. Okay. We got our trombones, our trumpets, and our rhythm section. Okay. So you'll notice there's a lot more instruments out there. So the kids that wanted to be in this ensemble, actually, some of them had to pick up a new instrument and learn it within a few months for this concert, which is just spectacular. If you're one of those students that learned a new instrument, please stand up. So, yeah, it's just been awesome. I'm going to quit talking because we have a lot of music for you tonight. But this is the jazz band. Our first song is Rock This Town. Thank you. They're awesome right there. That's awesome. Raise your hand if you know what Freebird is. Well, I understand it. Okay? That's awesome, but when we first passed this one out, raise your hand if you know what Freebird was, guys, man. Oh, you lying. Y'all are lying. They didn't know. I just thought it was funny. But now they know about Freebird. It's going to be a lot of fun. So I just wanted to say really quick, Freebird's gonna be a lot of fun, but the first song that we did, Rock This Down, Bjorn Horn, if you could stand up, feature him on the tenor saxophone. Anybody recognize Oye Komova? Some people, that's good. All right, good. That featured Brantley on the alto saxophone. And also Tynan on the trumpet. Awesome. All right, well, here's Freebird. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Four and a half. All right, well, can everybody please welcome our sixth grade beginning concert band to the stage. These students are entering their last concert of their sixth grade year, so guess what? They're about to graduate from beginning concert band to our normal concert band next year. So clap it up for them one more time. So, the last time that you heard this group was at the Christmas concert, and you will not believe the strides that we've made this past semester. So you're gonna hear a complete difference in their sound. They've matured so much, and I'm just so proud of them because they've been doing so good. And they're really excellent beginners, so it's just been great. There's also something else special. Okay, back in January, we had four more students join our beginning band, and they caught up within a month. They were playing right with everybody else. So if you were one of those students that joined back in January, can you please stand up? So they've been doing awesome, and you will not believe how excited they've been for this concert. Every day, just super, super excited. So we're just really privileged to be able to share with you tonight, okay? It's been a great year for all things band. You'll hear from every single one of our groups. I think the biggest theme this year has been growth, right? Hey, seventh grade, can you all stop, please? Thank you. Concert etiquette, remember that. Anyways, the theme this year has been growth, right? So you'll hear from all of our bands. It's just, they just compared to each concert they've had. It's been growth, growth, growth. Also, another thing I want to recognize, back in March, we took our 7th and 8th grade concert band to LGPE, where we received straight superiors on stage. If you were a 6th grader that came to that group, will you also please stand up? Good, I'm going to quit talking so you can hear them play. But it's just been awesome. So we really hope you enjoy. Our first song is called Zombie Stomp. All right, can we get one more hand for a sixth grade beginning? We're just so excited for them to graduate beginning band, join our 7th grade concert band next year. It's gonna be just awesome, so we're super excited. Another stage set change. We're gonna go from 6th grade to our 7th grade concert band, okay? So if y'all can just hold on tight for 5 minutes or so, okay? Appreciate it. Thank you. So on stage now is our award-winning 7th and 8th grade concert band. So, yeah, these students are just awesome. So if you didn't know, on March 15th, we went to our statewide assessments called LGPE, which stands for Large Group Performance Evaluations. And there, on stage, they scored straight ones, which is superior ratings. That's the best you can get on stage. So you can clap it up for them real quick. They also received an excellent insight rating. So we were just super proud of them. And they're just so talented, especially for their age. You're going to hear them. And they're just awesome. They're super talented kids. So today we have a pretty cool program for you. Okay, we're going to start out with Epic Venture, which is kind of like a fanfare fun opening, followed by Russian Sailor, and concluding with Arabian Dances featuring clarinet Ashaya, flute, Kaya. So, yeah, it's just going to be great. To our 8th graders, okay? Hey, this is their last concert of the year. This is everybody's last concert of the year, of course. But we would just like to recognize our 8th graders. If you're an 8th grader, please stand. The crowd, our 8th graders, right? We don't have very many of them, but they have just been such an awesome support system for us, right? So we really would like to thank you, 8th graders. And we know that you're going to have continued success as you move on into the high school level. So we wish you a lot of luck, and I hope you enjoy our last concert. Right? All right, so we're going to start out with Epic Venture. And to our 7th graders, thank you so much for all your, y'all been awesome. Okay, you helped us get straight ones at LGBT. You're all growing up before our very eyes, and we're excited for it. Okay, for you guys. So thank you. Here's Epic Venture. Thank you. appreciate it. That was a 7th grade concert band. So that's going to be, so we appreciate it. Okay. All right, so now we're going to do one last stage change to the MHS concert band. Give it up for the MHS concert band.
Excellent scores, so let's give them a round of applause for that. And I cannot begin to express how proud I am of this group. I wish I had been sooner. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. This is New Force March.
Thank you. last piece, I would like to recognize a couple of students that we have up here. They are our seniors. So this is their last concert. The first senior I would like to recognize is none other than Lucy Green. And our second senior is Matthew.
So, I'm really excited for the future of this program, especially with what we saw at middle school as well as the excellence we saw here with high school. I cannot express how proud I am of this program. So, I'm not going to hold you up here much longer because I understand we got testing going on and all that stuff. So, we're going to close it out here. If you did not attend the marching band meeting that was held on Tuesday, we're really nice people. You can go talk to us if you're interested in marching band. So, if you're interested in marching band, you did not attend this meeting, please come talk to either me or Mr. Fielding. Those of you who didn't know or have not seen, our show for next year is titled The Greatest Show. It encompasses music from The Greatest Showman as well as various circus themes. We did throw some Britney Spears in there, so I was pretty excited about that. So, once again, I'm incredibly excited and incredibly proud of this group. So, can we give them one last round of applause? All right. Thank you all for coming out tonight, and please drive safe.